So hello friends, in this video we will talk about this oil pressure switch, this switch and this solenoid. So here first we have, as you see closely, here it is writing G and WK. This sensor have two works. G means and WK. There is two meaning of these two words. G, it is giving us resistance, and this resistance value our controller is convert into oil pressure. Okay, and this WK, it's providing us switching for low oil pressure protection. If there is any low oil pressure, this switch become close. The second thing, this is only switch. It is giving us switching contact, close contact, if the engine having low oil pressure. The low oil pressure of the normal engine shutdown level is 1 bar to 1.5 bars. This is called fuel solenoid switch. This switch controlling the engine fuel. If this solenoid switch having power, engine will get start. If this solenoid is stop, there is no fuel going in the engine, so engine will get stop. So I hope you understand some basic knowledge about the engine solenoid switch, oil pressure switch and video 10 bar switch, video 10 bar oil pressure switch. So thanks for watching, we'll see you in the next video. Till that, take care, have a nice day. Assalamu alaikum.